Wife raises £400,000 for life-saving U.S. cancer treatment for her husband. The wife of a man who is dying of cancer has successfully managed to raise £400,000 for the medical costs involved in getting him onto a medical trial of a new treatment in America. Kate Brandon took to the internet to ask people to help her find the funds to pay for a trial for her husband Mike, who has acute lymphoblastic leukemia. The revolutionary new treatment, which Kate says has shown extraordinary rates of success for people who are in the same position as Mike, is only available in the U.S. It's a last resort for the couple, as all of their treatment options in the U.K. have been exhausted. This is the second time Kate has taken to the internet to save her husband's life. She previously appealed for a stem cell donor online and was successful. Any donations that exceed the £400,000 target will be donated to the Bristol Royal Infirmary Hematology Oncology Unit.